Time now is 3:46 p.m. Tuesday, July 9th, 2024. Let's see if we can take a look at the afternoon train, FEC206. Should be a rock job coming toward us, south crew. Nick and Jeff. Said that they went off in New Smyrna and they were delivered to Holly Hill not by the 9:15 but by the 9:10 local, one of the New Smyrna twins, as Big Willie Burns used to call them. Look at the cement going north and those covered harbors. I see why they're dragging. There's a jumbo box, A-OK. Blocks in there and bag goods. Pull tight. Mortar mix. All part of the concrete trade. Oh, what a train they got today. Years ago, or thereabouts, the FEC used to run an afternoon train, a little bit later than this, the 208, and that's all it was a rock job. Those smaller engines groaned, just like these boys are doing today. All right, 206, today's 206 rock job, safely by us. I see why they're struggling, all right. Wow. You boys get up the line safe. You're going to sleep good tonight. Time now is 3:50 p.m. We should be seeing the 4 o'clock bright lines coming very shortly. They'll have to work their way around that train. Try not to stop that one if you can possibly help it. Keep the rest of the schedule moving. All right, we covered the time, 3:50, and that's going to do it. Right here at MP 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.